theater people are weird.
We are not.
Dude, you're on a ledge.
Why are you doing this?
I could have died, Zilla. I could have died if you sister saw me.
What? This insane horticultural jihad?
I know about him. The holidays will be a headache. Thank God we have three been staring at you.
Pause memory. Why are we watching this? It's making me want to gouge my eyes out of embarrassment.
You said it's a common phenomenon.
I was angry when she died.
Because she died before she died.
Seen
her
for a while,
Batman.
You said things, stupid things.
Am I not supposed to see right through you? You're like cellophane. Let's rip up the bed a little bit. God! Did you actually think you would go on living under my bed for the rest of my life?
She didn't prepare. She got the part. We did prepare. We don't even get cops.
They had no mercy. I could feel myself losing everything that once made me happy.
You don't know my pain.
We'll have to play children's songs.
I hate children's songs. It'll be hours of playing again, Daddy. Again.
James, I don't understand.
I might as well drop a cute puppy on their heads for the sulking they're doing.
Oh, that ton of snot bubbling coming out of Lily's nose that makes me want to puke and vomit.
Me too.
That is the stupidest thing I've heard in my entire life. I cannot believe that you have the nerve to say that to me.
Oh, but please don't make this harder than it has to be. How can it be any harder when you're breaking my heart?
Janice.